Side. That's where Keaton Thomas is. He's been there all morning. Keaton, what can you tell us?
Well, right now, Tucson Police Department has their homicide and their home invasion detectives on scene here, taking a look at that shooting that had happened late last night. Good news right now, though, the police department has detained three men in this case. Now, the police department says this happened just before 11 o'clock last night. Three suspects walking through this apartment complex knocked on a door and forced their way in once that door was open. And someone actually called 911 to report three men walking through this area with guns. While on the phone, that caller reported a gunshot. And so inside that apartment complex, two men were assaulted. A third man was shot. That 45-year-old man was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. But on their way out, the suspects shot more guns off and actually shot and killed a 40-year-old at the base of a stairwell here. And then they fled to the east.
Our unit arrived before any of our patrol officers did. They immediately spotted three individuals running eastbound from the apartment complex. Officers converged. Those three were detained rather quickly.
And on that path in which they fled to the east, officers did find three weapons that were involved, or they believe were involved, in this shooting. And also with these three people that they have detained, they do believe that they were involved in the shooting as well. They are working to confirm that information right now. Live on the South Side, I'm Keaton Thomas, KGUN 9 on your side. All right.